Hello everybody, Tegan here with High Point. Thank you for tuning in. Today we're excited to talk about a brand new release from Askar, the Askar SQA55 Quintuplet Refractor. This is a camera lens telescope hybrid, so we are excited to get our hands on this soon and really take a deep dive as it allows the photographer to dive into astrophotography while maintaining some familiarity with camera equipment. All right, so with that, let's take a look and see what we know about this camera lens telescope hybrid. Stay tuned. So to start us off, let's talk about the SQA55 specs. The SQA has an open aperture of 55 millimeters, a focal length of 264 millimeters, and a focal ratio of f4.8. This lens is composed of five elements, making this a quintuplet refractor. And for those of you who know quintuplets, know that these scopes have no backspacing requirements, meaning you don't need to worry about spacing from the lens to the camera sensor to achieve sharp stars across your entire sensor plane, ultimately making this a no-fuss system. These small refractors are a favorite among astrophotographers who like a portable rig, but the SQA55 also acts as a daytime photography lens. So with that, let's talk about this and some more features. Now, before we start, it's important to know that most telescopes come with a fixed focal ratio. The SQA55, however, provides you the ability to increase your focal ratio from f4.8 to f22 with the aperture adjustment wheel. This definitely implies added versatility for daytime photography and some implications in astrophotography as well. Now, these implications may include distortion correction. By stopping up your refractor, you may prevent distortion or chromatic aberration on stars towards the outside of your field of view. We may not even need to consider distortion correction at f4.8, but this is something that will be tested during our review. In addition to the aperture ring, the SQA55 also includes coarse and fine-tune adjustment rings. Both are compatible with popular electronic autofocusers, but only with a third-party synchronized belt attachment for helical-style focusers. You'll also find a 2-inch filter threads and M67 filter threads for the front of the scope. Included as well is a Vixen-style dovetail on the bottom with a detachable multifunction handle on top for added accessories. And finally, the ability to fully rotate your imaging train precisely with the added millimeter markings. Now, there have been other refractor camera lens hybrids on the market before. Take, for example, the Red Cat 51. The early version of this scope provided this helical focuser. But Askar has taken this scope to an entirely new level by allowing you to adjust aperture, by allowing you to fine-tune your focus with the fine-tune focus knob, and you have those M67 filter threads on the front of your telescope. These features effectively turn this into a long focal length camera lens or a short focal length refractor. So with that, we are excited to really put this scope to the test. Like and subscribe so you do not miss our full review on a potentially game-changing camera lens refractor hybrid. I'm Tegan with High Point. Thank you so much, and clear skies.